If you win on Saturday as expected, is it clear that you want Dimitri Bivol next?
I'm going to win, and of course people want to see the fight, and I want to give the fans they deserve it.
Gilberto, were you surprised by the dominance of Bivol?
I was surprised. I thought, honestly, I was a little sad because Canelo, he lost, and at the end of the day, we're Mexican, we support each other, and I was really surprised.
So would you say, though, that you're a real light heavyweight, though? Yes. You're a lot taller, a lot longer. It'd be a tougher fight for Dimitri.
People know about that fight, and Dimitri knows that I'm bigger than him, and maybe that's why maybe he won 68 fight Canelo. But I mean, it's a great opportunity for Bivol to make that fight, but I think he can beat Canelo again.
Gilbert, final question for me. You've been with Julian Chua for about 5 fights. What's that been like, and what's the biggest difference you think he's made with you as a fighter?
We've been working so hard in the gym, and I think the intelligence that he has and that I have too in the ring, and we put together, and it's a great combination.
Thank you.
What do you think you do that can help him?
I'm bigger than him. I think the weight is the key, and my distance and intelligence, and I'm stronger than Canelo, and that's why I feel like I'm real light heavyweight.
I would imagine you're gonna ask Oscar when you win this fight that's the next fight that you want with Bivol.
Yeah, I've been chasing Bivol like almost 2 years already, and everyone knows that I won the fight.
Is Bivol in the Papa Palace? Is he there already, or it's a big win over Canelo?
Yeah, it is. I think he's in the Papa Palace fighter, and he beat one of the best, and I think he deserves it.
He beat the number one guy, so is Bivol number one naturally, or what do you think?
Well, I think he's number one already.
He's number one?
Yeah.
Okay, 175.
Yeah, 175.
Not pound for pound. In the division, yeah, or overall?
I mean, pound for pound fighter, he beat one of them, and I think he can beat the one the least.
Zurdo, un video para mí. Necesito que hagas pa 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 y con tu mano me tapes la cámara. So, dame un poquito.
Es para Zurdo.
Si quieres, vente, camina pa 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 y me tapa la cámara. Yo te aviso. Y una vez más, perdón. Una vez más. And go. Aquí está la cámara.
The champ is here. God, yes. Got that mustard on, better catch up.
Yes, sir. Yes,
sir. How are
you doing? I did her first one.
Oh, this is good. Why did you get in the same shirt, Scrappy? Why didn't you get in the same shirt?
I got you soon. Come.
You
know
Scrappy?
Yeah.
Oh, now we want Zurdo? No, I don't want to get Zurdo. No, we don't want Zurdo. We don't want nothing to do with Zurdo. We are Team Scrappy here.